We're now learning the identity of one of the men found dead in Lake Mead last week. Officials say 53-year-old Melvin Nunnery and another man went missing late Monday when park rangers say they swam away from their boat and never returned. After days of searching, their bodies were finally found in the Colville Bay area. Nunnery's cause of death is still pending. The Clark County Coroner's Office says the other victim's identity will be released at a later date.